Maybe in 10 years, food will come from the TV.